We came here with the grandkids and we had to come back four times. I think they bought like 10 of them all together.
Don't worry, I'm gonna know what I'm doing, okay? My Mexican paint brushes. That's the monkey.
I see that. Wow.
Monkeys and a many. No, no monkey. Better and better and better, okay? If you like the hummingbird.
I'm trying to think where we would put it. Maybe take down one of my really bad paintings.
That's a water. See, that's another Mexican paintbrush.
Look at that.
The finger paint. The new Mexican palette. All with my Mexican paintbrushes. I'm more on a plastic bag. You will see. Mexican trees, okay? Happy trees. have the Mexican fence too.
That is beautiful.
Find the right brush. This one is only $15. Also, I got a frame for $35. That's a good frame. Give me $30.
Do you want to take one home?
Yeah.
With the frame. For $15 without the frame?
Probably be easier to take home without the frame. Probably, maybe. Yeah.
Get it for $25 with the frame.
Well, she's got to travel by plane and.
Oh, okay. Well, that's not very easy to take without a friend.